girl, you got it. Hey, you got it, girl.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'll be doing a roommate tag with my roommate. That's Brianna, if you guys didn't know who she is. Okay, so yeah. So we got some questions. It took us a little while because people were like not cooperating. So, question number one. Number one, first time you guys met. My answer is how we became roommates, basically, I lost my old roommate, blah, 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 so did she. Yeah. So then I hit her up like, oh, you have a roommate, da, 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 and she was like, no. And I was like, oh, me neither. And then we just started getting to know each other, and I was like, whatever. We had matching a comment. We had to come to Jumpstart.
Yeah.
You don't watch that video? Go watch that video. Anyways, so then I was like, she was about to come on a bus, and my mom was like, oh, no, just thought she could come with us. So that's what we did. So I was like, oh. So she's been in my house the day before. So I had to go pick her up in Brooklyn because we were on a, we came back from
Six Flags.
Dang, you got good ass memory. Anyways, so whatever, I came back from Six Flags. I think it was like Hurricane Harbor. Yeah, because I think my hair was like kind of crazy. So then, yeah, I picked her up, da 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 da. I just stood over and then went to Jumpstart the next day. So yeah, if you didn't go see that video, go watch it. Question number two, what did you guys first think of each other? You go first.
Okay. Well, I was like, she's from the Bronx, so she's probably mean. No, like seriously, I thought she was gonna be mean. And then first, like when he picked me up, he was like, okay. But like, she just picked me up, so I don't know, like, what to think about her, I guess. But yeah, first I thought she was mean, but then I was like, okay, she's cool. Whatever.
What did I first think about her? I don't know. I'm not good at first impressions. Actually, I'm like, she's so pretty. And yeah.
Catfish.
Anyways, yeah. I was just like, oh, she's pretty. She can be my roommate. No, because nobody wants ugly roommate. Sorry. But yeah, I was like, oh, she's pretty. And then I met her. I was like, oh, because I'm shy when I first meet people. But we're both shy.
Yeah.
I just don't know how to, like, start conversations or whatever.
I don't know how to keep one.
And then the first day we met, we're already sleeping in a bed together. So yeah. Question number three. Who's messier?
We have our time. It's like,
yeah, like I would just throw mad shit on this chair.
Like on literally, the corner.
I would throw mad clothes. Like I'll take this shit off and just throw it on my chair. Next day, throw the shit on my chair. And then on my table, I'll have this Sprite. It's probably like
three
two days ago. Like I'll have like fucking mad cans on my fucking desk and shit.
I would have like mad clothes on the corner because it's a stressful week.
Exactly.
Like, I'll clean, but just not this week. Like maybe at the end of the week on the weekends because we don't do anything.
Yeah, we barely do shit.
So
that's my Caitlin.
Yeah.
Guys, this is Caitlin.
Caitlin.
I jump for it, it's not lighted.
What do you mean, do you want that shit? She's from Long Island. Okay. Good. Question number four. Who's the funner one?
Me.
Me. You said me?
Yeah. Well, she just started going out here, but I guess it's her.
For the record, they are both fun.
Yeah, but we're like fun our own ways, you know?
Yes.
What I mean? So yeah, we're both fun. Okay, question number five. Who wakes up first? This bitch. This bitch every fucking day. She wakes up like 8 a.m.
Yeah.
7 a.m.
Yeah. Because I have class at 9 and then
yeah, eight. She has the earliest classes. My earliest class is at 9:30 on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
And I only have one class on Tuesdays.
Yeah, on Tuesday I wake up early, but that's the only other day. And then every other day my class starts at 11 and that's the only class I have that day. So yeah, she'll be up bright and early. She goes to sleep at 11. Okay, question number six. Who's the lightweight?
It would be me, I guess. I don't know.
I mean, I'd be drinking and she'd just take like some sips.
But yeah.
That'll be all, whatever.
But here, she'd be like, nah. No, I'm like, don't drink underage. It's against the law.
I just be like, no, not this week. Maybe next week.
Yeah, chill. Okay, that's not dumb.
Question number 7: who makes the most noise while getting ready?
Me.
I don't wake up because I'm not that light of a sleeper, but it probably is her. I don't know.
It is me. This morning, the brush flew across the room. I don't know how she didn't wake up. It was just like boom, and it hit my face too. Like, no, I don't know what it was. I think I was brushing my hair and like it hit my face and it just like flew. And I'd be like, oh shit. And I looked, she was still sleeping.
No, I mean, she wouldn't even know because I only wake up one day before.
Yeah. And then I'm awake still at that time.
I just go brush my teeth. The most noise I make is the door closing. Literally, that's probably the most noise I make. But yeah.
Period.
Question number 8: who's always late for class? I don't be late.
I come late. Not like super late, but you know, like at the beginning of the semester, I would be late all the time. Now, it's okay, I guess.
Question number 9: why did we pick Fredonia? Okay, so basically, because it had my major for all 4 years. So yeah, that's why I picked this place.
Last option. It was the last option. Do you think I want to go here?
No,
I didn't want to go here.
I picked it because it was 8 hours away, and I wanted to see if I could do it. But now,
screw. But I wanted to go to Oneonta.
Me too.
Or which one was it? Mercy College. But yeah,
This is my first choice because of my major.
So,
question number 10, the craziest.
We're both.
Yeah. I'm a fucking crackhead.
Yeah, retard. She's like crazy.
Like, I'm dumb just, shit. Like,
annoying. Like, I don't know. I play around too much. She be screaming
just be bugging.
She be screaming here. She was like, ah! Yeah.
Question number 11, what are you guys studying? Business marketing.
Right now, biology might change. No, both change.
She changed her major twice. She went to criminal, then biology. And I don't know what the fuck she's doing now.
And I'm a dual major.
I guess this is our triple roommate. Question 12. What is your favorite / least favorite thing about your roommate? First,
I hate your mask. favorite thing. Just her. Lee's, she makes me eat a lot of junk food. Yes. Because she's always eating pizza, and I'm like, fine, I'll get it. And when I ask her, let's go to the gym. Oh, I'm tired. I'm going to take a nap. No, let's go to the gym.
My favorite thing, just her personality. And then my least favorite thing about her, she goes to sleep early. And I be by myself. I go to sleep like 3, 4 a.m. And she was going to sleep. But, yeah. Question number 13, what's the most annoying thing your roommate does? It'll be like 20 degrees outside and this bitch has the fan on. I'll come back to my room and it's brick in here and I'll turn that shit off. Like, what are you doing? Like, she has the fan on, windows open. Everything is fucking brick in here, and I turn that shit off. I'll be like, yeah, she's wrong.
the most annoying thing would be. Why am I so weak? Okay, the most annoying thing is taking a nap with the light on. It's fucking hot with the light. Like, that light.
So why don't you turn it off? Someone gonna get the man. Question number 14: what's your roommate's favorite food? Pasta with bacon and spinach. What's your favorite food? Pizza. Well, for me, like, that's why I eat here. Because I love pizza.
Pepperoni. There's nothing else to eat here.
And I like mango.
Same.
Ooh! Okay. Question number 15. Where are you guys from? I'm from the Bronx.
From Brooklyn.
And who is the bigger foodie?
Her.
I I have mad munchies. I'm always eating. I'm always at Starbucks. I'm always at Sam's. Everywhere.
Yeah.
I go to C-Store, buy some pizza rolls. Somebody got time to go to Walmart. I'm always at Walmart. I don't think I've seen this bitch in Walmart more than once.
Well, I don't buy food because I know I'm going to eat it all. And I've been gaining a lot of weight. And it's not funny. Like, I'm 156. I'm fat.
What is the dumbest thing you guys ever did together? Okay, it was on Halloween, right?
Halloween.
Yeah, so
weekend.
It was
Halloween.
But that day, like Thursday on Halloween, first of all, I went some little ass tube top with a tutu, high socks, no jacket, no nothing. We left our jacket in her friend's car.
Yeah.
And we left some penthouse party. It was fucking brick dick. Like, it was fucking cold. It was raining. It was like misty.
It was
some
running.
Weird type of rain. And you know, to get back to campus, there don't be no fucking Ubers. We were literally like running like for like 15, like the walk is like 15 or 20 minutes. We're fucking running in the rain. We're fucking late. Fucking like two fucking retards running down the street. Like, literally.
They have a video.
Okay, so I have the video.
It's fucking cold. And look at us.
It was fucking cold, like it was colder than it is now, like that. Okay, so yeah.
And then with Manny and them, when we came back, it was raining too. And it was fucking brick. After
the oh, yeah. Down.
She was gone.
Okay. Question number 18. Do you guys pregame and go to parties together? Literally pregame, unless I go to like rugby house, where yeah. She'd be going, like with her and stuff. But I don't pregame there because they drink like beer and stuff, and that's not what I drink.
Yeah,
I just have a little bottle of Hypnotic. Yeah.
Yeah.
So clearly, go to parties together, but for the last 3 weeks, because before that I wasn't partying. Yeah. Question number 19. What are your favorite things to do with each other? Eat, nap, listen to music, go out,
twerk 101.
Oh yeah,
on foundation.
Since I'm setting, smoking hookah, and that ooh, for Donnie, if you see this, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna see, wait, my hookah. Imagine, you're not gonna see it. Yeah, smoke hookah and just be with each other.
Hmm.
And gossip, joke shit.
Yeah,
everything,
all the time.
I gotta be in the shower and I'll be texting her.
I'm like, go shower.
I'll be telling her all the tea. Question number 20. What do you guys do after class? Eat.
Nap. No. Eat, music, nap.
Yeah, basically. If I don't nap, then I'm just like listening to music, but like Lou, because she'll be napping, whatever. Or I'll just be with like, I'll just go to like Chautauqua, which is another hall. Well, not anymore because my friend moved out there. But yeah, then I'll just be with my other friend, Jeremy. Shout out to Jeremy.
And then
but yeah.
Or with her and Ash.
Or we'd be with her and Ashley and Cameron. Just fucking around.
Playing board games.
And translating.
Translating on fucking. That shit was hilarious yesterday.
No, that was funny.
Okay. Question number 21. What do you guys do together on a daily basis?
But that's basically the last one.
Yeah. We eat, nap. Listen to music. Same shit that we do after class. Yeah, basically, that's all. Question number 22. What's your nationalities? I'm Puerto Rican and Dominican.
I'm Indian and from Europe.
I'm gonna smack you!
Okay, fine. I'm from India and Australia.
I'm Boo! So shut up!
What the hell?
I know.
Be honest.
Okay, I'm German!
Indian. God.
I'm just Dominican.
Brianna.
Basic.
Yeah. She's Dominican.
And I'm like half Irish.
You get the best of both.
And like German and like Scottish.
Yeah, I'm the best of both
like
worlds.
Polish.
And
mixed bidding.
I did the answeri.com thing and I got 100%
European. 100%. I also got 100%
European.
I never did that.
Okay. Wait, I'm Irish.
Shut up.
My last name is Irish.
My last name is German.
Imagine.
Hwetzel.
And then un saco de plátano.
Un saco de plátano.
No hablo español. Con el puto pendeja.
Just like
yeah.
That.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, so our last question. Question number 23 is... Why are you guys the perfect roommates? Because we just want to be each other. You're bad. Hello. Yeah. Get your roommate that you like. That's why y'all need to do your housing applications early when y'all go to college. Because then they stick your ass with someone. You probably not even gonna talk to them the whole year.
She can relate.
She can relate.
I'm not a good roommate. My roommate's nice though. At least I got a random and she's nice.
Yeah.
But they don't
speak. But yeah, there be people that don't speak, there be people that don't like each other, people that stink, people that are dirty, people that just, yeah.
People that put tents over their bed and have sex in it while their roommate's in the room. That happened to my friend.
What the fuck?
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
They put a fucking tent on.
Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this roommate tag. Plus Caitlin. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so every time I post, you get notified.
As you should, for more of us. One big happy family.
But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for the next one.
Got it, girl, you got it. Hey.